Jack, Maggie, it's time for bed.
Daddy, is Grandma Wendy the real Wendy?
Maggie, that's ridiculous. Now come on, children. It's way past your bedtime.
Then, Dad, is Peter Pan's adventure a made-up story?
Jack, stop.
I say she is the real Wendy.
And I say that's quite enough for one evening. How will you children ever grow up if you keep believing these silly stories? There was no adventure, and there never will be. Someday, when you're both grown-ups, you'll understand what I'm talking about. Come on now, let's hop in bed.
Dear Peter, your presence is required at the request of your children. Kindest personal regards, James Hook, Captain.
Captain Hook, adventure, huh? Jack, Maggie, this isn't funny. Stop hiding, come out. Whoa! What? Who are you?
Oh, Peter, don't you remember me? I'm Tink! Come on, let's go, hurry!
I'm not going anywhere with you.
But don't you want to rescue Jack and Maggie?
Why, how do you know about them?
Everybody knows about them. They were taken by Captain Hook. Hurry up! We don't have any time to waste. Oh, we're finally going to fly together again.
Hey, wait a minute. I'm not Peter Pan. I can't fly.
Oh, no! Oh, no! You don't remember how to fly because you've grown up. You're still the same old Peter, always causing me trouble.
Listen up, Lost Boys! Even though he's fat and old, this is Peter Pan! Hook took his kids, and he's come back to save them. Would you help him, please?
I'll only help him if he's the real Pan.
I'm not Peter Pan.
Peter?
I'm not Peter Pan.
Peter? You are!
Wait a minute. Just hold on. How can you believe he's Peter? Look at him. This is Peter's sword, and now it's mine. That makes me the Pan, not him.
Come on, Peter. Tell these guys that you are the Pan. We've got to hurry and get you in training to fight Hook. Come on.